Nigeria page has the same stitched on leadership. She's spoken of in monotony of men who appear as shepherds leading others to their slaughter by the sharpness of their promises. Men who take advantages of hungry stomach to raise agendas upon agendas as though they are another Babel. Well, Nigeria is a book on democracy with demon crazy characters. If Nigeria was a book, she shall be written in present tense of wars escalating for peace to reign. She shall tell of homes and family broken and separated like animals with no owners. Because Nigeria is a book on geography, she shall tell of Shere Hills, Igbagili Lands, and Asoro broken at its fixed rate. Because Nigeria is a book on fables, she shall tell of cows seeking to be heard and how much blood was shed to swim ashore at Amnesty. Because Nigeria is a book on religion, she shall tell of bomb blasts at the feet of preachers crying for naming God in different tongues, and of 200 girls taken to the jungle for booking with arams, and of boys taught how to carry guns because heaven is beneath their feet. Because Nigeria is a book you wouldn't read, it shall add lies about men waving a flag with pride in their hearts and mouths, and of poet like me speaking the truth she despises.